Okay, we're back live now with a continuation to that video earlier. So many interruptions. So the last interruption was that the phone I was using ran out of battery. Everything's, hopefully this doesn't run out of battery. I don't think it will. This is the last, the board is the last thing that runs out of battery here. Yeah, now I'm using a different, I came prepared. I'm using a different phone too. This phone was a Samsung Galaxy Note 5. That used to be my mom's, but now she has the S10. All three of us have S10 now, my dad, mom, and me. So, if this phone is out of battery, then I'm left with my actual phone. And I don't want to be holding that up while I'm skating. Something happens to that, and it's expensive to fix. That phone I do care about. So, yeah, we're almost done with this practically. I think my friend's over there at the place where I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna meet him. I saw his banner. I'm gonna take from the street. If there's no cars coming. Because on the sidewalk, those cables are gonna get disconnected again. And over here, I can go faster. I can easily do 20. Without worrying about the cable getting disconnected. Nope, they're getting disconnected again. They're switching. You heard that noise, right? That's not supposed to happen. Let me try one more time because I'm going pretty fast on this thing. So I don't want to like hurt myself in the middle of this video. Definitely ratchet. I'll be back. Okay, one more time. That would be the last time I had to come down here to fix it. I'm starting to notice that this cable right here is the one that's being problematic. That's the first one that unfastens itself from here. All the other ones seem to hold on tight. Like I said earlier, this could still function with having the cable connected. Seems like that cable is not too important. The other one is important than the one. That's for the acceleration and the brakes. For the construction of your building. I can go a bit faster now, so I'm confident. Not so bumpy. Keep working on it, guys. You did good. I was about 20 miles an hour right there. That's right here. Where we will arrive at our destination. It took 24 hours, didn't it? The best thing goes there. You can probably convince me to go there, but I had 2 minutes. I'm going to be right there for that. The distance is Exxon Mobil. My mom works. She's working from home today though. Then my first player job is Memorial Hermann. That's where my dad works. And I work at Morgan. Marriott! Alright, this is where the video ends, guys. Well, hold on. Let me end it over here, buddy. So long, everyone.